With free apps like Google Sheets, spreadsheets are a lot more front and center than ever. In fact, we see spreadsheets in some of the most used apps across the world. And they're more than just columns and rows. With formulas, you can make calculations, organize items, filter results for certain entries, and that barely scratches the surface. A spreadsheet without formulas is like a workplace without Zapier. It's working a lot harder than it needs to. Formatter's spreadsheet-style formulas gives you that same functionality, except it's built into your Zap instead of being tied to a spreadsheet cell. Formatter's formulas follow the same structure as you'd find in an app like Google Sheets. So let's see how it works in practice. You have a Zap that sends you a message about emails that come in every Monday through Friday between 9 a.m. and 1 p.m., but you don't want to receive this message outside of those specific hours. Your trigger step, schedule, is already set to run only Monday through Friday, but now we need to drill in on when to send the message. As usual, we'll add our formatter step after our trigger and before our action. Under Utilities, select Spreadsheet Formula. With a formula, you can create a nested if statement where anything received between 9 a.m. and 1 p.m. is sent to you immediately, anything before 9 a.m. will wait until 9 to send, and anything received after 1 p.m. will send the following day at 9 a.m. When your Zap runs and hits the formatter step, it'll follow whatever rules you've created in your formula. Now you have spreadsheet-style functionality at your fingertips, and it works between the apps you use every single day. That wraps up our lessons on Formatter. Of all our tools, it's definitely amongst the most used and, appropriately enough, the most helpful. Dig in, start using it yourself, and see what you can work up. We'll see you in the next lesson. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the like button below. And if you're new to this channel and enjoy this sort of content, consider hitting the subscribe button too. Thanks.